that makes sense.
I'm sorry?
We're here to help you.
The grind of the workaday world removes your edge. It saps your will and weighs you down. Shuck off your off-the-rack cookie-cutter corporate clown suit and carve your own path. Create your own philosophy. Make your own style. Fashion Vine, elevated fashion for our elevated friends.
Time to take up the competition, or go.
Wait, stop. You heard it.
Looks like somebody needs a visit from Yusuke.
Get lost! You're about to get shot, pal.
This is the thing. We are on it.
Thank you. Is anyone hurt?
Lenny's convinced it's a message from someone.
Who?
She wouldn't say. Said I'm too young to understand.
Well, all we're doing is brute forcing it. That's gonna take forever.
We need that data outpost.
Data outpost?
Yeah, but... Did you hear that? Is someone listening in?
Hey, anybody heard of a data outpost in San Francisco?
I read something the other day about an oil refinery that integrated some new data crunching tech. Came from Galilee, I think.
Why does an oil refinery need a supercomputer?
Marcus, if we leak some of that processing power, I can break this cryptogram lickety-fucking-splickety.
Trader. Take care of it. Joke. Come on.
I got a bra on the internet, and it just pisses me off.
Gotta find another way to get in there.
Thank you.
Okay, where's the access point? Never mind, I'll find it. All right, Ray, get ready for the thunder. You feel the thunder, Ray?
Oh, it's a thing of beauty. And we're done.
Broke the cryptogram already? All right, boys and girls, we beat the police.
It's a set of coordinates and a message. Follow me.
Somebody's got a playful side. Send me the coordinates.
Kid, this doesn't feel kosher.
Thanks, Dad. I'll be cool.
Zodiac speaking. I am back with you. I left this present here, and other presents around the city. They all fought. They all died. Who are you? Not one of those blue meanies, no. A kindred spirit. I want to meet you. Follow me.
Zodiac killer? He's back?
That's not possible.
I was a teenager when Zodiac was on the loose. You'd have to be at least 70 now. If he's even still alive.
Whoever this asshole is, he's killing people. And he's challenging us. What do you think of this, Ray?
Just a sec. Got it. You find this son of a bitch, Marcus.